Somewhere out here in North Carolina, there's been an accident, it looks like. Totally shut down the... looks like the westbound side of US 74. Looks like it was a little box truck.